Welcome to Miniminds, the channel where we explore cool science topics for kids. In today's video, we're going to learn all about some of the wildest and most intense weather on our planet, extreme weather. From tornadoes that can lift houses into the sky, to hurricanes with winds over 150 miles per hour, to tsunamis that create massive walls of water, our planet has some crazy powerful weather events. Stick around as we explore what causes these weather phenomena, the incredible damage they can cause, and some of the most extreme examples ever recorded. This is going to be a wild video. Main points. What is extreme weather? Extreme weather refers to unusual, severe, or unseasonal weather that can be dangerous and cause damage. This includes events like tornadoes, hurricanes, blizzards, ice storms, floods, heat waves, cold snaps, and droughts. What causes extreme weather? Extreme weather is caused by unusual shifts in atmospheric conditions and ocean currents. Scientists are studying how climate change may be impacting and increasing extreme weather events. Types of extreme weather. Tornadoes. Formed by rotating columns of air that extend from thunderstorms down to the ground. Wind speeds of over 300 miles per hour, most violent storms on Earth. Can create massive damage along their path. Widest ever was 2.6 miles wide, seen in Oklahoma in 2004. Tornadoes form when warm, humid air at the ground clashes with cold, dry air above. This causes a rapidly spinning column of air that comes down and forms a tornado. Most tornadoes last just a few minutes but can leave a trail of destruction behind. They can lift cars and rip houses from their foundations. The deadliest tornado year in the U.S. was 2011, when 553 tornadoes took place and killed over 550 people. Hurricanes. Massive tropical storms that form over warm ocean waters. Sustained winds over 74 miles per hour, gusts over 150 miles per hour. Storm surge and intense rainfall can cause severe flooding. Some of the strongest: Hurricane Wilma, Hurricane Patricia, Hurricane Allen. Hurricanes form over warm ocean waters in tropical regions. Warm, humid air rises up and forms a spinning storm. When wind speeds exceed 74 miles per hour, it becomes a hurricane. Hurricanes bring not just strong winds but enormous amounts of rain that can cause flooding. The storm surge, a rise in sea level, can inundate coastal areas. The deadliest and costliest hurricane ever was Katrina in 2005, which killed over 1,800 people and caused over $125 billion in damage in New Orleans. Tsunamis. Giant waves caused by earthquakes, volcanic eruptions, or underwater landslides. Waves can tower over 100 feet high. Can travel across entire oceans and devastate coastal communities. Indian Ocean tsunami in 2004 was one of the deadliest natural disasters ever. Tsunamis are usually caused by earthquakes at the sea floor. This displaces huge amounts of water that forms waves. When the waves reach land, they can grow to over 30 meters tall. The 2004 tsunami was triggered by a powerful quake near Sumatra. This wave claimed 230,000 lives when it hit Southeast Asia. Tsunamis can move at hundreds of km/hr and have impacted all land around the Pacific Ocean. Warning systems now help evacuate people. Blizzards. Severe snowstorms with winds over 35 miles per hour and blowing snow. Can create whiteout conditions with zero visibility. Snowdrifts can pile over 30 feet high. 1993 superstorm dubbed Storm of the Century impacted entire eastern U.S. Blizzards form when cold air travels over warmer waters, picking up moisture that falls as snow. If there are strong winds, it is called a blizzard. Blizzards can bring traffic to a complete halt, close schools and businesses. In the worst cases, people can get stranded in the snow. The 1996 blizzard hit the eastern U.S. and Canada, leaving over 100 inches of snow in some areas. Floods. Caused by excessive rainfall and overflowing rivers and levees. Flash floods come on suddenly after intense rainfall. Flooding is the most common and widespread weather disaster. Worst floods include China 1931 and Europe 2002. Floods happen when an area gets too much rainwater in a short period of time. Rivers overflow their banks and the water has nowhere to drain. Over half of all disasters worldwide are floods. They destroy homes and infrastructure and displace people. Due to climate change, heavy rainfalls and flooding are getting more severe. Better preparation and early warnings are crucial. From tornadoes that destroy everything in their path, to hurricanes that batter coastlines with powerful winds and surging waves, to tsunamis that inundate entire towns, extreme weather is truly astonishing in its power and severity. These events remind us of the incredible force of nature and how they can rapidly change the landscape. Thanks for watching this intense look at extreme weather. Let me know in the comments below which type of extreme weather fascinates you the most. Don't forget to subscribe to Miniminds for more fact-filled videos about our amazing planet. See you next time.